There's something I want to ask you, Blades. Tell the truth. Have you ever wanted to extend your life?
Avoid returning to our cores?
Yeah.
That's a tough question. I would like to keep learning about my former selves, but to keep living after Morag is dead... Oh, I'm sorry.
No, I understand.
The idea of living on without her does not appeal to me.
Yeah, same here. I want my memories of the prince to be just between us.
You're going to make me blush, Pandy.
Dromach?
As long as I'm by my lady's side till the end, then I'm satisfied.
Poppy is artificial, Blade, so it is very sad for me to think about. When Master Pawn is gone, Poppy will be widow.
Meh.
Well, not quite, but I get where you're coming from. Pyra?
Well, I...
It's different for you, right? You've been alive for a few centuries.
Did I ask you? Pyra, what do you think about it? Really?
Hey!
Sometimes I wondered why I have to keep on living forever. Just on and on, no end in sight. But it's different now. I'm glad I've stayed alive all this time. Parting is always sad. But it's just part of the deal of being me. Though, maybe. Maybe one day I'd be happy to close my eyes forever. With someone special. There. By my side.
Pyra.
That's our Pyra. Thanks, guys. Thanks for sharing with me.